Remember when we got the news confirming our worst fears? I said he wouldn't make it 6 months, and others gave him a year. And sure enough, last Saturday, we paid our last respects. He left us here, still in this life, and he's gone on to the next. I've never seen him wear a tie, but he looks so natural, almost lifelike. Preacher spoke, his mother cried, when he said, "Son, you may now kiss the bride." Everyone cheered, I thought how odd, I didn't understand why with champagne and cake we celebrate the death of a single man. So many flowers, he was so loved prior to the bride. As a matter of fact, the maid of honor should be disqualified. Says it's over, man, like a bad 80s cover band. How can we dance to My Sharona at the death of a single man? So young, so full of dreams, before the day he fell. Now he's gone on to a better place, or possibly to hell. Now here we think of him, the afterwife of life. Guess all good things must end. So with Jack and Coke, we'll make a toast to the death of a single man.